Representing the Red Devils, Randy O'Brien, number 55. Number 7, that's Travell Wilkerson. Number 9 is Mike Dunn. Number 42, Christian Fawcett. Sharks, number 81. Okay, we haven't adjusted the roster. Number 9 is Jared Campbell. Number 25 is Edward Harrison. And I'm not for sure who 81 is. If you get that roster adjusted, we'll be ready to go. Mike Walker wears a white hat, and he is at the midfield mark with the captain. Get the ball first. Cove will kick off to them. Buckle up, gentlemen. It's time to go to work. What's your name, 81?
I'm 14.
You was 14? Cole.
I'm right here.
The 81 is Anthony Mays.
Got Devil on the other one.
Set to kick off one of the Red Devils. Ladies and gentlemen, we're at week 5. A not very good crowd last week as the temperature dipped down in about 43 degrees and a big swing from last week to this week. Appreciate everybody coming out. Tennessee Amateur Football League. Concession stand is open. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else. Rays are taking the week off. They played 4 straight. Our next game up at 2 o'clock, it'll be the Snakes and the Lightning. Don't play with 10.
Will take it on the 20, first and 10 Sharks. Alex Wagner is the quarterback. He wears number 53 and he'll run the offense for the Sharks.
No time drifts off as the ball went into the end zone. First and 10 from the 20. And the Sharks call timeout. All right, we'll get a first look at the Sharks.
First and 10, Sharks. Running play, got a flag on the play. Howard on the run. Tackle made in there by number 62, the Red Devils, Ray King. Ray King's your website runner for the TAFL. We appreciate all the fab work Ray does. Webmaster. Got a little holding, it looks like. Holding's going to be called against the Sharks. That's a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Still first down. So it'll be first and 20 for them, and that leaves a mark. Running play. The clock rolls back into motion, 9:50 and rolling. Wagner on the run. Ray King in there on the stop, along with number 72, Bill Young. And it brings us to second down. Let's call it second and 14 now for the Sharks. Running play, so the clock continues to move. 9 minutes left to go here in the first. And they put receivers on both sides as Wagner goes to work.
Hey, we got any mouthpieces anywhere?
Wagner wrapped up quick in his own backyard. He'll be dropped for a loss. Mike Jarrett, number 77, was the man there on the stop.
Who's down, OB?
Third down. And we're back from where we started. Third and 20 now for the Sharks. 8:20 left to go here in the first quarter. Where's Cornus? For the Sharks. We'll see what they do.
They're going to go with Alex Wagner.
Travell Wilkerson will drop back deep for the Red Devils as he rests just on the Sharks' 46-47 yard line. Howard set to punt. And a whistle before the snap. I want to take the look at for Mike Walker. That ball, delay the game. That's a 5-yard penalty. So that'll put it just at about the 9-yard line. 8-yard line. Sending Howard back deeper as the deficit grows. Wilkerson moves up. We're ready to go from his 41. Red Devils come up with it. Number 62, Ray King, your webmaster for TAFL. First and 10 now for the Red Devils. And Donald run the offense for the Red Devils, and nothing has changed. Rick Miller will be the center for him. He wears number 23. For First and goal now for the Red Devils. 24 and 38 will be your backs. It's Darryl White along with number 38, Greg Arnold.
Way to do it. That way you're
and that didn't take long. Number 38, Greg Arnold scores on the touchdown. Touchdown, Greg Arnold. Touchdown, Red Devils. Well, the Devils are on the board first. PAT attempt in order, so Colt will come out for the PAT. And on to hold will be number 34, Josh Bledsoe. Snap, hold, and Colwell kicks it over to the baseball field. And so, with 6:44 left to go here in the first quarter, Red Devils on the board first, 7-0. Set to kick.
He's down to 310 to play basketball. They said his goal next year is to get down to 285. But man, the guy's incredible. There you go. There you go. Spread your
leg. Spread your leg. There we go. And Coble's kick goes into the end zone. Sharks will take over from their own 20. First and 10. Sharks. Wagner has ran the show for them since the beginning of the season. Clock rolls into motion. Red Devils have a record of 2-1.
What we say the Sharks have? 0-3?
The Sharks are 0-3 looking for their first W. 6:30 left to go in the first, and here we go.
Jack says, stir it up a little.
Oh, right there, right there. Got it. Oh, I see it. Come on, Spider.
Well, the Sharks put it together, and they have connected. Number 9 on the reception, Jared Campbell. They move the ball into Red Devil territory. First and 10, Nashville Sharks.
I
Number 12 is the quarterback, and they have awakened the Red Devils. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got ourselves a ball game. Ball now marked on the 46-yard line.
That's just flat, not taking it serious.
First and 10 for them.
Was just loafing back there.
Walker will spin his right arm. The clock rolls into motion. Flag on the play, they pitch it to Howard, and a swarm of Devils was there. It's 42, 62, and 55, so O'Brien, along with Ray King, number 40, Justin White, just tons of Devils right there on him, but let's see what Mike Walker's got to say, because a yellow flag rests just on the 48-yard line. Got face hammers. And that's a 5-yard penalty. They'll repeat that down. It'll still be first down. So the deficit that was there goes away, and they've got their fresh set of four. 5:30 to 9. Clock rolls into motion. Yeah, we got official timeout. Got a little equipment fixing. On the other side of the coin, the Rays, the Stingrays, who are off this week, they are 2-2.
Lightning is 2-1.
The Lightning is 2-1.
And the Snakes is 2-1, right?
And the Snakes is 2-1. So somebody's going to go down in that second game. Right now, got one in front of me. Here we go. Got an official timeout as Fawcett has helped off the field. Fawcett truly a playmaker 2 weeks ago.
Who was that play? Who was Chuck
Lightning? The Devils and the Stingrays went at it. A big factor in that second half. Here we go, 4:57 as the Sharks are going to try to put something together. We'd like to see if the Sharks can put something on the board. 4:57. Sharks, 3:59.
Yeah, I mean, that's, boy, I tell you what, because I got guys that come up to me all the time. And
time out, Sharks.
It's Willie Collins.
Willie Collins.
Yeah, what's 68 today?
A year's back, Justin.
Come on, back.
Go get him.
Let's go. Get up in there.
Balls away.
There you go. Good job. Good job. And they complete the pass to number 25, the 29, Wilson.
Hey,
Not good enough for the first down, but it is fourth down now for them. Scott, fourth and six. Got a jersey, a roster correction for the Red Devils. 77 is Willie Collins. So 77 is Willie Collins. We want to make sure we get the names right. So if you do have a roster jersey adjustment, let me know. I want to get those right.
Hey, Joe, it's for the ESPN highlights, right?
Got two. What's he saying you're doing? Yeah, what's 68 today? Crud. Well, we got a whistle right there, delay game. That's 5 yards, so that'll put it just about on the 49-yard line of the Red Devils. This fourth down.
68 is Reggie White.
And also for the Red Devils, number 68, that's Reggie White.
The Minister of Defense.
And the ball takes a bounce and rests on the 20-yard line. That's where the Red Devils will go to work. 2:33 left to go here in the first quarter. First and 10, Red Devils. Arnold on the run, number 38, number 55, on the stop for the Sharks. It's Greg Monsoon. Elijah Boone on the carry, number 25. Several Sharks in there on the stop. Third down. Elijah Boone. We're under a minute. Fourth down now for the Red Devils.
Give me one, baby. Come on. Hey, Joe. When they run that lead to the whenever they run it away from the slot, who's making the tackle? Is that corner out there? Because there's nobody blocking him. We're just not breaking that tackle.
Double the punt.
We're getting everybody else blocked.
Hey, not that deep, baby.
Clock stops.
Go, let's go, oh, let's
number
go.
22, Corey Kennard on the return. That's where the Sharks will go to work. First and 10 Sharks. 16 seconds remain here in the first quarter.
Next time, Corey up there with
timeout. Flags fly, people move. Mike Walker's gonna give you the call. Dead ball, false starts called against the Sharks, first and 15. That'll put the ball just about on the 20. Wait for the box man to adjust. And that's where we're gonna be, from their own 20-yard line. First and 10 Sharks.
Didn't think we was ever gonna get out of the first quarter.
Well, come on, Bill. Come on, Randy.
Number 12 on the quarterback keeper. Leads the ball up the field. Number 62 on the stop. That's Ray King. And that's it. We're at the end of the first quarter. Your score, Red Devil 7. Sharks nothing. Take a break. Get ready for the second quarter. Get the ball off to Howard right up the middle. Number 77 on the stop. That's Willie Collins. Third down now for the Sharks. Let's call it third and 5. Travell Wilkerson is back deep for the Red Devils. First and 10, Red Devils. 8:05.
Man, that's a bad morale booster right there.
That ball, it actually kicked it over the back of his behind him.
And when you get spooked right like that.
Stop him right here.
I guess he tried one of those rugby kicks.
The shit's good, yeah. I know one thing I'd be running to is some big 255-pound guy coming after me. We got time out? Tom House made it on the field, didn't he?
Yeah.
Is it an official timeout?
Clock rolls into motion. Welcome Tom Houck to the field. 7:50. Touchdown, Red Devils. Cole will come out on the field to kick the PAT.
Hey, the next series, are you going with Travell?
34 on the hold. and Josh Bledsoe. Snap, hold, and kick is all three are good. The Red Devils go on top 14-0.
Whichever is the wide side of the field. All right, let's go 29 toss on the second play.
Coble's third kick of the day, and he puts it in the end zone. He's 3 for 3. First and 10 now for the Nashville Sharks. 7:32 left to go in the first half. Sharks. We've got a whistle on the play. I'm waiting for the call from Mike Walker to lay a game. That's a 5-yard penalty. That'll make it 2nd and 18 for the Sharks. 4:35.
Go! Come on, Doug, go!
Shark drops it, the Shark picks it up. They move it over to the far side of the field. There's several Devils in there on it. The man on the bottom, number 20, Mike Harris.
Yeah, the way they're rushing, though, I think we're going to try to get to the outside.
Jerry, no, stay up there. 75 causing a few problems also. Jason Wade.
We've got to run these tailbacks. Third down,
down
now.
Down four. The Sharks. 3:44 left to go here in the first half. Another delay of game. That's a 5-yard penalty.
Want
to step it off a little more. It's 3rd and 18. We'll make it 3rd and 23. Actually, it's about 3rd and 24. Here we go. And he pins the Sharks keeper into their own pool. Fourth down now for them. He forced the punt. 2:45.
You gotta be in, man. I call timeout. We got 3. We might as well save some time.
Need to burn them on some tight end quicks. Or hot pass. No, no, I was talking about the thing that's going to burn you all, y'all rushing.
That's where the Red Devils will take over from their own 43.5, 1st and 10. Red Devils, we're at the 2-minute mark. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Red Devils.
Now quit that. Did you do something wrong? If you did something wrong.
Yeah.
Holding there, called on the Red Devils. So that'll back it up. 10 yards from the spot.
If you don't hold, you won't call it.
Come back with the crossbow,
back up a little bit.
Ball now marks on the 42 yard
line. Let's go flip. Let's go flip.
Fox Man needs to adjust and we're ready to roll.
Ben, stay back a little bit. Ben, back up. Back up. Right there. Right there. We got two. We got two to this side. Now. Back.
Okay. I'll be up in just a second. Are they are they football players' cars? Okay.
Catch it!
Could have been on the highlight reel. Gotta catch that ball.
All right, Don throws it out of bounds. Hey, we've been asked by the Parks and Rec, if your car is parked along the grass here, just to the adjacent to the football field, we got bad news for you. They're going to tow them.
Joe.
I don't want to see anybody get towed, so if your car is parked illegally in the grass, you can try to get it in the parking lot. Laverne Parks and Rec doesn't like you parking in the grass. Not my call, so anyway, here we go. 147.
I get to park over here.
Why, yeah?
I'm a baseball guy. Well, yeah, I mean, you got 25 baseball games and 10 spots where they're supposed to put them.
Now they complete the screen pass to number 7, it's Travell Wilkerson. Clock stops, and it's a Red Devils call timeout. 132. Red Devils going to probably try to put something together here and put some points on the board for the end of the first half. Once again, I'm trying to remind you about these cars parked over here. Don't want to see anybody get towed. If the Laverne Parks and Rec is going to do it, if the police is out there, I can see them at the crest. So anyway.
What do you think else to do? It'd be hard to go out and catch somebody breaking the law. That's work. Why not beat up on somebody that's already down on the ground?
Ben, I know you're not used to playing linebacker. You got to back off the line a little bit. Linebacker, back off the block. Okay? Bingo. Where's we at? Let's go.
10 seconds, guys. Hurry up.
Amateur football is growing. That's what's caused all the congestion. We are growing.
Yeah, but they had about 900
Too many 9 o'clock games. Get the ball! Get off! Get off! Clock stops passing complete. 1:25 left to go here in the first half. Week 5 of Tennessee Amateur Football League. Regular season runs for 8 weeks. We'll move into the playoffs. And then the championship game is slated for May 6th, that first Saturday in May. All worked out, but not quite. The last piece of it was intended for number 38, Greg Arnold. 88, Quentin Campbell, along with number 12, was there on the defense. 1:19 left to go here in the first half between the Red Devils and the Sharks.
Charles, move up! Charles, up!
whistles blow, flags fly. Walker and Tom Haupt to talk it over. Illegal substitution or player participation, either way you want to look at it, that's a 5-yard penalty.
Break the hole at 12.
Five-yard penalty, so Cole will go back further. Kennard goes back deep for the Sharks. Playing a couple of them rest back just on the 16-yard line. Kennard on the return. He runs out of bounds. And I'm going for the call from Mike Walker. Could be blocking in the back or holding. His face mask called against the Red Devils. And it's a 5-yard face mask on the run. He can give me that personal foul symbol.
It's not part of it. The pass. I don't know if Mike Stone's bothering him. The pass just didn't get out there quick enough.
All right. Sharks going to try to put something together with 103. Let's see if they can do it. First and 10, Sharks.
Now, but we've got them to where they're widening a little bit now, so I think we can run the fullback on some dives and stuff.
Sharks out of the shotgun. Shotgun Shark.
Second down. 58 seconds remaining. Flag on the play.
What they do? Hold?
If we hold them this time, we might want to use one of them.
We're going to wait for the call from Mike Walker. Hold. And that wouldn't feel good. That's a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. So it's going to be first and 20. Eight ticks remain. Here we go. Second down for the Sharks.
As long as you play them like that, sure. You got to turn and run down the field. You can't spend all your time looking in the backfield, watching the quarterback.
That was close to getting that one in the back, right?
Yep.
They complete it to Howard. Louie Howard, he runs out of bounds and stops the clock. Not quite enough for the first down. We're going to see where it's finally spotted. Ball now marked up a 34 and a half, 44 seconds remaining.
Yeah, let's go.
You
gotta get outside quickly. You're getting caught up inside. That's why he's able to roll this way.
Go! On the line!
Fourth down. And 36 seconds remain. Fourth and three.
Go, go, go!
They complete the first down. Give it to Alex Wagner, number 53. Ball's now marked at the 49-yard line. 26 ticks remain. First and 10 for the Sharks. Clock will roll once they get the chain set. Everybody's on the line, we're ready to roll. Sharks have moved the ball deep into Devil territory. Ball now marked on the 22-yard line. Soon as they get set, the clock will start. 15 ticks remain.
Spike it. Exactly right.
Well, the clock stops.
He passed the line of scrimmage when he let it go, bro.
7 seconds remain.
I need to watch it. He was past the line of scrimmage when he threw that one.
Hold up!
Hold up! It wasn't in the car. Ball on the 22. 7 seconds remain. Pass incomplete. 2 seconds remain. And it's going to be third down. Second down. Timeout, Red Devils. 2 seconds remain. Last play of the game, pass incomplete. Your score, Red Devils 14, Sharks nothing. Well, the Sharks. Once again, the game two slated to kick off at 2 o'clock. Current time right now, 12:20. That's about an hour and 40 minutes away from kickoff of our second game. Right now, 20 minutes in front of me, as we get ready to start the second half between the Sharks and the Devils.
Doesn't matter, just whatever. Yeah, let's get the ball. Okay. Yeah. Let's play football.
That's it, man. Got some skin on.
Couple threads.
Find you one.
Elijah Boone on the return, number 88 on the stop. That's Quentin Campbell. That's where the Red Devils will take over. First and 10, Murfreesboro Red Devils. Clock rolls into motion. On the turn of Mike Walker's right hand, so 9:49 and moving. Rick Miller is the center for the Red Devils. And Dunn is running the offense. We're running twins over here on my side. Here we go.
Get in there, Greg.
Greg Arnold on the run, number 88 on the stop. And once again, it's Quentin Campbell. Second down, second about a yard down for the Red Devils.
Watch your side, Allen!
9 minutes left to go in the third. Left about a yard for the first, and Don will operate out of the shotgun. Number 25, Elijah Boone on the run. Number 9 on the stop for the Sharks. That's Jared Campbell. Good enough to move the chains. First and 10 now, boy. Clock rolls into motion, no problem. Ball now marked on the 44. Elijah Boone on the run. 88 on the stop. That's Campbell along with number 81. Anthony Mays. Red Devils now moving the ball with the running plays. As Dunn runs the offense for them. Second down.
Into the blitz. He needs to come to this other side.
Campbell on the stop along with number 25. Greg Arnold on the run, number 38.
Good job, guys. Good job.
25's Edward Harrison. Correction, 29. Chase Wilson. 7:20 left to go in the third. Third down now for the Red Devils. Ball just marked on the 38 of the Sharks.
Wide pop. Wide pop.
Did they stop the clock?
Hey, you got about a yard.
Arnold on the run, and it's fourth down. Fourth down now for the Red Devils. Getting fourth and about 4.5 running play, so the clock continues to work. 6:33. Miller's the center. Dunn's the quarterback. Twins to my side. Here we go.
Oh man, wide pop is there.
Watch your side, you're right.
Flags right as soon as the ball snapped. Wait for the call from Mike Walker. Dead ball encroachment is now called against the Nashville Sharks. That'll back it up 5. Also give Dunn and company 5. 4 downs. First and 10 now for the Red Devils. And now the Laverne police is starting what they said they were going to do, and they're finding out who they are, and they're going to start writing tickets and towing, so I don't want to see anybody from our group get in trouble. But anyway, here we go. Dunn's the quarterback. They're operating on the eye. Twins to my side. Stop the clock. Complete the pass to number 17. That's Jason Cantrell.
I like a 43 dive.
Chain gang moves. Dunn and company giving a fresh set of four. First and 10 for them.
A 43 dive. That big old tackle in the middle is so
tight. Time out. Sharks, they want to talk about it. Trip fives is in the third quarter. 5-5-5. Dunn begins to operate.
Yeah, right now, the 43 dive is there. Run, run, Darrell. There, you got about 4 or 5.
24 on the run, 88 on the stop. 24 is Darrell White, 88 is Quentin Campbell.
Thank you. Thank you. Good luck today, guys.
Keep moving, Greg. They're picking you up and carrying you to the goal line.
34, Arnold on the run. Whistles blow. Clock continues to roll. Number 55 was in there on the stop for the Sharks.
I think you can run
the Craig Monson.
I think you can run the 28 toss sweep.
Third down, third in the yard, and we hit the 5-minute mark. Touchdown number 25, that's Elijah Boone. Touchdown Boone, touchdown Red Devils. PAT attempt in order. Be an untimed down, 4:30 remains
that's
in the
good
third.
Right there.
Coble to kick. Josh Bledsoe to hold. And the final Red Devil gets on the field. 4:30, the sun time down. Kick is up. Coble, he's perfect today. That's his third for today. As he splits the uprights. Your score, Red Devils 21. Sharks
nothing. You might want to keep with the leads and stuff like we're doing, but also run that.
Not for sure who returned it. 27, James Golan's on the stop. First and 10, we got a, looks like Wagner's down.
Got a cramp,
looks like. Possible cramp.
Jared
Campbell,
backpedal looking in the backfield.
attempt in order. So the Sharks get on the board. 4:13 left to go here in the third. 21-6. As the new quarterback for the Sharks, now Jared Campbell, he found the end zone. This will be an untimed down for the Sharks.
First time they scored. No, it's the second time they scored.
If you missed score, defense scored one time, didn't you? On safety.
What? Nice. Yeah,
scored a safety one game.
Now, one game, though, was 7-6. Against the.
That was against.
Rays? Against you all?
No. No, we beat 45.
The game against the Alabama was 6-2.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's 6-2. But the first game they had, the one game they had, I think it was against the Snakes, they were 6-7.
No, you all played against Snakes. Red Devils played the Snakes first game.
I believe Brett Fowler, number 83, was the man that picked it off. So the PAT attempt is no good. So the 4:13 left to go in the third. 21-6.
He's waiting too long to turn and run. He's looking in the backfield too long.
He ain't got over people.
Well, they're going to mark it just at the 39 yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Red Devils. Well, 4:13 remains here in the third quarter. The Red Devils are going to work. First and 10, Red Devils. Red Devils probably stick with the running game. That's where they've been successful all day. That's what they've done all season. Just basically line up and run the football.
That's what you, by gosh, anytime you can run the football, you do it. There's no other thing else to do but run it. It controls the clock and wins games.
Darryl White on the run, number 24, number 88 on the stop, Quentin Campbell, second down. Picks up some real estate and then some. Ball's going to be marked just at the 42-yard line. Nine, I believe, was on the stop. The man scored a touchdown a while ago. That was Jared Campbell. The first and 10 for the Red Devils, doing just what they do, running the football, 3:31.
First
and 10, clock rolls into motion, ball on the 46. As Dunn goes back to work. Anthony Mays on the stop. So it'll be second down, 2:53.
So the Red Devils controlling the clock and controlling the running game. And when you can do that, you just about can dominate football games. 2:42.
Now it's running play. Gotta keep it running.
Hey Joe, there's nobody on the slot man out here.
Dunn marks a cadence and somebody jumps off sides. I went to the call from Mike Walker. Encroachment is called against the Sharks. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. That just gives a little more of an advantage to the Red Devils.
There's nobody on the slot, number 28. Nobody's on him.
They step off five more, and Tom Hout puts the football just about at the 42-yard line. 2:10. Left to go on the third.
Now they got somebody on him.
Oh, 33 on the run. That's Leland Hayes. Number 55, Craig Bunsu on the stop. 1:53 left to go here in the third. Leland on the run, Leland Hayes, number 33, number 53, Utzwanger, along with Craig Monsoon on the stop, 1:20. Good enough for a first down, so the chains will get adjusted. Craig Dunn and company will get a first set of four. Here we go.
You might want to just run Devils here a minute and throw that. Now, see, he's uncovered again now, 28 is. He could just option to a pop pass to him, and he'd run to the end zone.
Go. 25 on the run as they take it to the far side of the field. I see where Wagner's there on the stop as a flag flew onto the sea. It was Elijah Boone on the run. A little wait for the call from Walker. And it's going to be face mask. Call against the Sharks. That'll be a 5-yard face mask. So still first down. 5 yards and repeat the down. We're under a minute in the third. Call it, that's B.J. Deets.
Is the coach going to suit up?
He may have to.
Oh my goodness, he is going to suit up.
Why would he do that?
Jack, go suit up.
Are you crazy?
Jack, you're in pretty good shape.
No way.
But a call, man, you got it. For the lead. Does he even have pants? We got timeout.
That's the end of the third quarter. Your score, Red Devils 21.
Look, if they come out of that,
Sharks
come out
six.
In that skin.
Here we go. What number is he? Is he in? 20. He's getting ready. Is he going to wear football pants? Or are they going to take this other guy's football pants off?
Go, 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 go!
Yeah, you
38 or 36. Arnold on the run.
If he runs a couple more leads like that, then you can probably run that pop again.
And timeout has been called. Second down.
Both of them are cramped so bad they can't hardly walk.
They walk like chickens on a hot tiller. That hurts too.
Did he score?
No, he's on about the 1 yard line. About the 1.5.
Arnold takes it to just about the 1 yard line. First and goal now for the Devils. Perfect all day, folks. 8:45 left to go in the ball game. That's his fourth PAT conversion for the day. Your score, Red Devils 28, Sharks 6. The Sharks will take over first and 10. Nashville Sharks. 8:36 left to go in the ball game. It's currently 1 o'clock, so we're right now 1 hour away from game two kicking off. And that'll be between the Snakes and the Lightning. First time those teams will match up. Right now, still got 8:14 remaining in this contest. Sharks have the ball, first and 10, Nashville Sharks. Quarterback keeper picks up about 5 yards, brought down by number 62, Ray King, your webmaster. The second down now for the Sharks. Thank you. Howard on the run, number 8, brings it to this side of the field, brought down by number 41, Tim Johnson. Getting to see some Red Devils in the game we hadn't seen in a while. Good for them.
Let them all play.
So it'll be third down now for the Sharks, 3rd and 1. As they're starting to move the football here late in the game. 6:26. Run play so the clock continues to roll.
It's communication, boys and girls.
Howard on the run will give the stop to number 6. Jeremy Watson. It's good enough for a first down. Mike Walker gives the signal. So the Sharks will pick up a fresh set of 4. 5:45 left to go in the ball game. 1st and 10 now for the Sharks. And the ball's gonna be marked just on the 24-yard line. 5:37 and rolling. And they complete the pass to number 9. It's in his second catch of the day. That's Jarrett Campbell. Good enough for a first down. 1st and 10. Now for the Sharks. 5:09 left to go in the ball game. Sharks moving the ball down the field. Sharks are moving the ball down the field. Fresh set of 4 given to them. 4:48 left to go in the ball game. Sharks on a roll. Flags on the play as the quarterback was rushed. Watson along with number 40. Justin White, Mike Walker's got the call. Face mask call against the Red Devils. Still 1st down, so a 5-yard face mask. It'll still be 1st down. Let's call it 1st and 5 now for the Sharks. 4:41.
Did they even count it off?
Spot.
Or did they
spot and foul?
Okay. Yeah.
1st and 10 now for the Sharks.
Go right ahead.
Come on, D. Get back.
Pass incomplete. Clock stops. It'll be 2nd down now for the Sharks. Left to go in the ball game. Time out, Sharks. They want to talk about it. 4:13, ball in play.
Get it.
So the Sharks pick up the first down. Fresh set of four given to them. First and 10, Sharks ball down mark at the 19-yard line. 3:58 left to go in the ball game.
They're not going away. They're not giving up. They're not going away.
They're excited.
Pass incomplete, clock stops. 3:51 left to go in the ball game.
Six more players next week if they score. They just have to get out and do a little recruiting. I'm telling you, they're just a couple of players. Howard's inside the eight.
Howard takes him to the 8-yard line. 3:41 left to go in the first. First and goal now for the Sharks. Red Devils call timeout. Running plays on the clock continues to move. Second down. Sharks have scored again. Touchdown, Sharks! PAT attempt in order. I believe it was Howard who got it. Poked it in the end zone. 2:27 left to go in the ball game.
What you got? Lightning last week?
PAT attempt is no good.
It's getting hot in here.
3:27 left to go in the ball game. Sharks to kick off to the Devils.
It's amazing. We talk about it all the time, George. It's just what QB can make you
very, very powerful this league.
What happened to the other player?
This Wagner kid, him being out, it hurts. He's a good football player. Is that where they're gonna mark it?
They got the re-kick there. If it goes 2 yards, got the re-kick.
Offense, let's go, offense!
Defense! That will be first down, first and 10, right there where the ball is marked, just on the 46 for the Red Devils. 2:27, first and 10 for them.
Run the football. They're so tired, they can't. They can't possibly hold the machine together. They had an order. Just try to run the score. Mike Walker.
Go, go, go. Right there, man.
Go. Number 25, Elijah Boone on the run. 2:03 left to go in the ball game as he picks up the first down. First and 10 now for Red Devils. Mike Walker puts the clock in motion at 1:58.
I've got a starting end. And I'm missing four on the start.
With number 7, Travell Wilkerson. Little plastic popping out there. We're under a minute. Well, we'd like to make the announcement again. If you are parked in the grass, you're illegally parked. Laverne Police, as well as the Parks and Rec, like for you to move your vehicle. You are parked illegally.
It's not about the grass right now. It's about this parking lot over here. They're parked in the street. I couldn't get an ambulance or fire truck through if I tried. I'm talking about over here in this parking lot. They're not in a marked space. They're going to get ticketed or towed. We've got plenty of spaces over here by the basketball courts. People just don't want to walk. Okay?
Once again, if you're not in between two white stripes in the parking lot, I've just been informed by Laverne Police, they're going to ticket and tow you. So, and they're talking about over here to the right of me, that'd be your left if you're in the stands. Ladies and gentlemen, the end of the game between the Sharks and the Devils. And that's it, we're at the end of regulation. Let's give both teams a round of applause as they line up to shake hands. In the spirit of good sportsmanship, it was a great game for